Thanks for joining me. I'm starting this channel because I really like to watch a lot of pipe smoking people on YouTube. And I thought, you know, it seems kind of silly, but maybe I could add a little something, my particular take on pipe smoking. So this would be the introduction video, I guess. And hopefully I'll get around to doing maybe one or two a week or something. Now I'm smoking around this Peterson Christmas pipe that I got from a guy on Craigslist. Got it for $23. Kinda cool. I was gonna sell it, but I'm gonna start smoking it. So smoking a blend of some tobaccos I got from the website Leaf Only. Couple other ones kind of thrown in there from a local shop, and there's a little bit of this one I got sell at smoking pipes called Dreams of Kadaf. It's pretty good, but my favorite is probably varies a little bit, but I really like GLP stuff. So, you know, I really like to sit here and smoke a pipe and watch like people like Smoking Briar, Bremen Pipe Smoker, Stuff and Things, of course. The Timber Drifter, that dude's pretty cool. But, so, it's a cool community. You know, it's funny, because you wouldn't think, usually, like, things that are sort of, sort of a pleasure, you know, it's kind of silly when people get together and discuss, like, how much they like, you know, wine or whatever. But the thing I've noticed about the YouTube pipe community is that the people actually care about each other. And it's amazing. So, I don't know. I guess that's what made me feel like maybe actually being a part of it. So, hopefully I'll get some more videos put up, and in the meantime, be chilling, smoking a pipe, reading a little bit, and hope to see you soon.